In the fight against child slavery, children are helpless. But communities around the world are not. In Abu Dhabi, more than 20 different countries have stepped up to take part in Smallworld, a collaboration amongst members of the community to say no to child slavery, no to child exploitation, and no to child labor. It is time the world came together to take a stance against such inhumane treatment of children. Smallworld, liberate and educate.